Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make Albeck chicken. So let's start. For this here I have 250 grams of chicken, 1 cup of maida, all purpose flour, half a cup of corn flour, pinch of red food color, 2 tablespoons of oil, half a lemon juice, 2 eggs. Then I have 1 chicken stock cube, 1 teaspoon of paprika powder, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of onion powder, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, half a teaspoon each of ginger powder and garlic powder. So let's start. Here I have a mortar and a pestle. First in it I'll add paprika powder, followed by onion powder and salt, cinnamon powder, garlic powder and ginger powder, and we'll mix it. This will help in uniform mixing and size reduction. Mix properly. Now we'll marinate our chicken with the spice mix. Red food color, lemon juice and oil. Mix it and let it marinate for about 6 to 8 hours so that all the flavors get infused in the chicken. You can keep it overnight too. Then to the all-purpose flour maida, I'll add 1 chicken stock cube grated. Mix it and then prepare the maida to coat the chicken. Our chicken has been marinated for about 8 hours. We coat it with corn flour, then we'll dip it in egg, and then we'll coat it with mixture of chicken stock cube and maida. Keep it aside and then we'll double coat it. And the first coat has been set for about 15 minutes. As you can see, our first coat is done. Now I'll double coat the chicken. Coat it with corn flour, dip in egg, and then coat it with a mixture of maida and chicken stock cube. Let it ready to fry. Now we'll fry our chicken. And as you can see, our chicken is ready to serve. That is looking delicious. Albeck chicken is ready. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up, do comment and share. Also, if you regret any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.